Let's check out the method of how to restore mailboxes into Office 365 account from a locally saved offline PST file. We will show you how different categories like mails, contacts, calendars, tasks and journals can safely be restored to any desired Office 365 account. We bring you the best solution. SysTools Office 365 Backup and Restore Software. The tool supports various Office 365 subscription plans mentioned here. Now let's install and run the software. We will be showing you the without impersonation method in this example. The software opens with a login page. Now click Login button. Then you have to enter the Office 365 user credentials in the respective field options below. Then click Sign in to proceed. Now the software will validate the account. After successful validation, select the Restore option from the next window. Then click Next to proceed. In the next window, you can see option to select PST file for restoration. Now click Browse button to choose a desired PST file from your system. After choosing the desired file, click Open button. Now you can see the files will start loading, and then the folder tree appears. Select the desired PST file folders you want to restore by checking the box option. Then click Restore button. Now a window appears with further advanced file filtering options. Depending on your requirements, you can either check or uncheck category options like mails, calendars, contacts, tasks and journals, etc. Create folder hierarchy option lets you create folder with username and add PST folders for mail types. Apply date filter option lets you filter files according to certain date range. After choosing the desired options, click Start button to proceed. Now you can see the file restoration process in progress. And after the process completes successfully, click OK. You saw the method of how to successfully restore PST data items to Office 365 account. Now click Yes to exit the application. Now let's check out the output. Log into the Office 365 account in which you have restored the data. Then you can see the restored PST data here. You can also see the calendar details, contacts, tasks, etc. We are looking forward to hearing from you. Please share your valuable comments and suggestions below. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.